What?
I'm going crazy.
What?
I'm going crazy.
When you are done with the sheet, what you do is to save it as a family. So you go to the file, go to save as, then you save it as a family. You can't save it as a project because all these except the library. So you save it as a family. So I'll go to here and I'll save my document. Okay, A1 metric RFE. Okay, simple. Then let me check here. Okay, so I'll load into project. So it will ask me, so I'll load into this. No. Okay, let me load into this. I won't load into this project for, okay. Overwrite. Okay. So this is the sheet, you can find it at the, where the sheet is. So you can add your information. So let me show you one. Tactics here, you drag your drawings to the sheet. But before dragging your drawing, don't forget to do the viewport. Crop the drawing. You crop it. This drawing is small and it is not meant for A1 sheet metric. The drawing is small. Okay, for small drawings you can use A3, but for bigger ones you have to use A2 and A1. So there is it. Then you can choose to no title or okay, how you could do it. Then you can add your text, some project names. Then that's all. Thank you.
They no go tell you to run, you go run, you go run for your life. If you wake up in the yard and see what one, you go run for your life. You go fight for your life, no easy.